My name is Luca, I'm from Germany, and I'm in this class since this semester.
My name is Star, I'm in theater company.
And my name is Cameron Pukesh, I'm part of CAST.
My name is Aurora Dick, I've been in theater company since grade 9.
My name is Vic, I'm in grade 12 and I'm in theater company.
I've been in theater since grade 9.
Since grade 8.
A couple months now.
And I've been in theater company for about a year.
And we're looking left and back.
This year's play is Mamma Mia, and I am playing Tanya. I am double casted as Tanya, and I'm also head of costumes for the play.
So normally our day starts off with stretching or kind of movement games, that type of stuff. Then we'll either go into blocking, so figuring out where we want to be for the scenes. Some days if we're super tired, we'll just go into playing games, or we'll be in the theater kind of dancing our little hearts out.
That the most unique part of it, besides other classes, is the way it runs. I think it runs very, very interesting with the fact that it's like, you don't come down and you do paperwork, you get a script out and you start acting and you start, you know, giving it your all.
I really started to do theater company was just to get more confidence, I guess.
It helped me to speak English and to learn how to work with other people.
What makes this class different from other classes, I think, is the people in the class. Like, it's just like a sense of kind of community once you actually like get to know the people. And also people are just like really funny.
People tend to think, oh, I'm joining drama, I have to like sing, I have to be on stage, and that's absolutely not it. While we do a lot of that, there's so many different roles for the production.
You bond with people in this class different than you bond with people in, say, a math class, because you're closer and you're working together more. It just feels a lot more like a community than a normal class.
And yeah, I've seen so many people come to this class and kind of hate it, and then by the end they're just part of the family like everybody else. It's transformative.
And it's just so kind of like free compared to other classes. It seems like theater is like the class that most of all people like want to help other people with. Yeah.
This class is a very safe place for people to express who they are.
I feel very comfortable with my gender identity and expressing it.
Like you see with the younger grades, they're more awkward with each other, but definitely as people get older, you can really see more connections, and you can see that drama is just a really safe place. Like, there's no judgment, everyone is just together. It's just like a lot of love and friendship. It's really great.
Miss Didcot is so lovely. She's one of my favorite teachers. I feel so safe in her class, and whenever I'm having a bad day, I'm like, I'm gonna go to drama.
Learning has been introduced in this is that it's really, really like not necessarily like total technology implemented. In fact, they even try to steer away from using too much tech, like phones and stuff. It's like a keep your eyes on the theater, keep your eyes on, you know, how it's running, and keep wait for your cue, stuff like that.
I recommend this class to anybody. I was really skeptical of drama at first, but I think it's because there's the stigma around it. But then once you kind of get into it, you kind of realize this is like probably one of the best classes to be in at school, because it gives you a break, but then it also makes you feel like you're part of something.